All right, so come on down into a deep hinge position. Stay nice and low, and then you're going to extend one leg all the way back. The balls of my feet are just touching and back, and notice that my upper body and my core stays nice and strong.